can see the garlics are ready now. Probably we have to harvest them. They're drying and they have also rust. So, but onions, as you can see, they're going to seed. But the shallots have done well. So that's an update on the shallots, onions, and garlics.